These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives.
Jacob? Is that you?
Help me. Miss, please, why am I here? No one will tell me.
It's Jack! Jack the Ripper, I say! He's the one who abducted us!
He starves and tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered.
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks. He'll come back and bring more poor sods to dance on the Walder's called for him.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera. If the chief warder doesn't hang them first...
tricks on me.
Don't leave us to perish. The chief warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the chief warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards! The chief warder wants privacy.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak. makes me proud, see? It's important work. Mr. Jack understands that. And I'm very good at it. Now, you got to get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. And let them do the work.
She's an intruder!
I can stretch you out 10 to 12 inches. But if you're dead, there's no dinner for me, is there? Last one. Right, Marty. Fat bastard he was. He took some fat. I managed to put a foot from him. He sold down his kegs. Like a lion churning on the rag. Back to the job, eh? Something's out, but it doesn't count, does it? He's dead. Where's the skill in that? Have him hanging for 20 minutes like that, stretching his gullet all the while. Mr. Jack likes him. You've got to get the weight just right. Gentle, and let them do the work. That last one. Right, Marty, fat bastard he was.
That's one less on our side.
But I managed to pull a good half foot from him. Piss all down his kegs. Rigged like a last churner on the rag.
Good riddance!
Perks of the job, eh?
What's this all about? No offense, but even when you was alive, you looked like pig shit. Much of it in it, did ya?
Huh? Stop her!
Thank you.
Goody-two. Goody-two-shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We...
What do you think? This was your brother's vision. His inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper?
To hell with your right and necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here.
I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he?
The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer.
Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.